probably an Indian chocolate in there.
Oh, jeez.